And he's acting all claustrophobic and yep.
Says reborn baby Johnny.
Starts fighting with the people that scan you in China. And, yeah, it's great.
He's about to go to the library. So cuddled up. It's quite a cold morning. There we go.
Have
you a dinosaur?
Tomato.
He's in his pram. Just about to go out. Yes. Has his little mittens on. We're just waiting for Joe.
I'll see you soon. I'm just gonna get my sunnies down.
Okay. There we go.
Do you want me to take a video of you guys?
In a moment. Oh, look. Oops, sorry, Johnny. You're pretty and proud. Mountain buggy. It's a beautiful day. It's quite cold. So that's why I put him in warm clothes. It's kind of hard pushing a pram and holding the camera at the same time, but I can manage.
From
me? Yeah.
He's so cute. I was actually thinking of putting this down, but I don't know. It's like a shade.
The sun is quite good for them as well.
Yeah.
Just keep it off his eyes.
Yeah, I think I should just have it up like that. This is a brand new
Auntie Jo is pushing him for a while. Oops, I almost fell. Oops.
We're gonna come, see our baby say.
Yep. He's so cute. Johnny. There's some other mums pushing their prams up there. They're real babies.
We're gonna walk the long way because we're gonna be safe with little Johnny.
Yeah. Tomorrow we're having a fun day out, going to meet some friends in the city. We're recording lots for the YouTube channel. No. The shops.
Seems good.
Yeah. Restaurants.
Mm-hmm.
Go to the baby section. Yeah, Johnny.
Johnny. Where is it?
It's down there. 10 there?
Yeah. So I have some turkeys there already.
Well, that's a good
place. Yeah.
Down there in a second.
Go around the side?
Yeah.
DVDs and everything.
Oh yeah.
CDs.
Let's get this one.
Yeah. To find a dinosaur and thing.
You want to go on?
Did you want me to take some photos of Gila?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, really? Can we stop?
Okay, one moment.
Okay.
There's so many cute books.
Yeah. Nick will take a book about airplanes.
Nick, will you read a book about planes?
Oh, look at this one. Where's he? Just left him. It's like a nice one. Ah, nice.
Miss Victoria.
The bad
dog. Hello. Did you want to sit on that chair over there, Joe?
Yeah.
I'm just going to put his paddle on, okay, Joe?
Okay.
I'll move the paddle on. Did you want to look? Now we're on the way to the park. It's a little bit crowded in the library, but it was good. It's good to get the confidence up. I'm taking him out to public places. I trying to get some reactions, but haven't really gotten any yet. So yeah, just taking him out. Oops, I gotta stop recording now. We are now walking down a nice road, nice pathway. Another pan up there. Got this little guy. This is a very peaceful area. Some people walking down there. I almost kind of wish he was real and a bit bigger.
Are the other ones bigger or smaller?
Well, I mean, like, so I can just take him on the play equipment.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Is it hard to get a bigger one?
No, they're just more expensive.
Oh, right. Do many people give away big ones or not really?
Oh, they're like $1,000.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's so much money.
I know.
You could buy a small car for that.
Yeah. Tennis. There's the park. There are some people there. Ah, keep going off the curve. Side. Oh, and again. Oh, sorry, Johnny. Such a pretty view.
What's this park called?
I'm not sure.
What about if we call it Tennis Courts Park?
I think it's like, is that the Glen Rose Park?
I will actually be able to tell you. I'll look at where we are now, if you will know. And I will be able to tell you right now. This is pretty cool here.
Very pretty.
Isn't it? Oh, you don't want to go to this one?
No. Such a quiet neighbourhood.
It's lovely here, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's a foot path. Dangerous.
Yeah.
Could be the same.
No, I think the cemetery is up there.
Oh, that way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got one hand. Pushing the stroller.
Do you want me to push it?
Okay.
What are you looking for, Dan?
I think I'm...
Getting a bit lost?
No, not really.
Okay. Well, we can just walk until we figure it out.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's the good thing about this day.
Just looking around. His hair's all messy again.
Yeah, it's okay, he's been sleeping. He's pretty tired today, isn't he?
Yeah, he is. Such a pretty view. She's just speeding off. Hold on. Such lovely houses around here. Oh, there's a little path there. Hey, I think I know where we are. That's the cemetery. Chapter.
There it is. Cemetery. Nice little path. So this leads to the cemetery. Disturbing. Yes.
This is pretty cool.
I wasn't recording, but this is the cemetery. Oh. What are these people? I think you have to go down there.
I'll follow you down.
Okay, can you push me?
Yeah, sure can.
Thanks.
What way would you like to go?
Down there.
Is this where they were?
I'm not sure. That's the old part of the cemetery down there.
Five more miles before I can kind of hit on that.
Yeah. Okay.